Hare Krishna, today I will be reciting shlokas 20 and 21. अथ व्यवस्थितान् दृष्ट्वा धार्तराष्ट्रान् कपिध्वजः प्रवृत्ते शस्त्रसंपाते धनुरुद्यम्य पाण्डवः ऋषिकेशं तदा वाक्यम् इदमाहमहीपते अर्जुन उवाच सेनयोरुभयोर्मध्ये रथं स्थापय मेच्युत. At that time, Arjuna, seated in the chariot which had the image of Hanuman, took up his bow and arranged for battle. After looking at the sons of Dhritarashtra arranged for battle, Arjuna then told Lord Krishna to take his chariot in the middle of the two armies. Hare Krishna, that's it from me.